Toroid. What is toroid? If a solenoid is bent in the form of a circle and it's the two ends, they are joined to form you can say a regular close form, then this device will be known as toroid. So a toroid can be prepared by closely winding an insulated conducting wire around a non-conducting hollow ring, as you see here. This is the wire we have draped over it or wound over it. The shape of the toroid is same as that of an inflated tube. You can also say it like a donut shape. So the magnetic field produced inside the toroid carrying electric current, this can be obtained using again the Ampere circuit law. So suppose we want to find the magnetic field at any point P here. This is the point P inside the toroid, which is say at R from this point to this point, it is R distance from the center. Now if we consider circle of radius R with its center at O, so we have taken a dot 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 red dot circle. This is a circle with radius R from the center. This is an Amperean loop from the symmetry. Now it is clear that the magnitude of the magnetic field at every point on the loop will be same, and what it will be directed towards the tangent of the circle, like this tangent to the circle. So again we'll apply this Ampere law, B, this line integral of B dot dl will be equal to B dl, and B can be taken out. Again B dl, it will be B dl cos theta, cos 0 is 1, so that is why we just took B dl. Integration of dl will be, what will be the length of this complete? 2 pi r. dl integral is 2 pi r. So this will be b into 2 pi r. And if the total number of turns, these are the turns. So if the total number of turns is capital N, current passing is I. So the total current passing through can be said as N into I, because there are N turns. So using this Ampere circuit law, this b dot dl will be equal to mu 0 into N into I. When we compare these two, we get B into 2 pi r equal to mu 0 n I. So B is equal to mu 0 n I by 2 pi r. So we get mu 0 into n I, where n is taken as capital N by 2 pi r. This is the number of turns per unit length of this toroid. And this is the equation of magnetic field produced inside the toroid. This magnetic field is uniform at each point inside the toroid. If you take example of ideal toroid, the turns are completely circle, they are completely circular. And in this kind of toroid magnetic field, then if you take the inside form, the toroid inside it, the magnetic field is uniform and outside it is zero. But in the toroid used in practice, it will be helical. So small magnetic field will exist outside also. For nuclear fusion, the device tokamak is used for the confinement of plasma. So toroid is an important component of this tokamak.